described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents My Blog, What to Do About Rumors, Taunts, and Bullies. On the screen.
Hey, Denise here. How's it going out there? I just got home from school. I don't have a lot of homework tonight, so I'm going to do it later. School is weird this week. I feel really bad about this rumor I started about this kid named Scott. At the time, it seemed really funny, but now I feel really guilty about the whole thing. Here's what happened.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.